I can't describe really why, but I have to sit down every day and draw something down.
Characters are coming from my daily life, like French fries and like houses and stuff like that. So I want to make them alive. But don't swim too much with the other people. Like, don't eat fast food information through the internet and like that.
Read it, but don't believe it.